me out of darkness, put me onto your word of light. Here I am to testify, you are worthy, you are worthy, oh, you are worthy, Savior, Redeemer, oh, hey, and forevermore you reign, mighty God, King of kings, Lord.
Bless you. The songs is coming from Lady Hill, the lion enters the field. You can go to my YouTube channel, please subscribe, play the music, like and share, and put your notes down. Hallelujah. Put your comments down below and give thumbs up to my YouTube channel, Lady Hill. Angels, God bless. Angels, God bless you. You are welcome tonight. Thank you too. More grace to you too, sir. God bless you, man of God.
Forevermore you reign. Forevermore you reign.
Vivian, God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Share and invite.
You reign. In my spirit, you reign.
In my world.
Soul,
in my spirit, the Lord reign in your soul and your spirit.
To your word of light. Here I am to testify, you are worthy, you are worthy, so you are worthy, Savior, you are worthy, Redeemer,
Lord, you give thumbs up and give light. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jesus reign in your life, in your destiny. Forevermore, Jesus reign. Forever and ever, the Holy Ghost reign in your soul. The Holy Ghost reign in your spirit and body. He will bring you out of darkness tonight. What is that darkness we are trying to talk about tonight? It is the place they carried your name. They are using evil words to cook your destiny. Jesus is the one to take you out from that darkness tonight, bring it to his light of his word, and watch you with his blood. Tonight he reigns in your soul. He reigns in your destiny. He reigns in your career. The Lord reigns in your marriage. He reigns in your body and soul. Tonight, Jesus Christ reigns. Jesus Christ reign in your soul. Everyone coming out tonight, Jehovah Nissi will bring you out of darkness in the name of Jesus. He will reign in your body, he will reign in your soul in the name of Jesus Christ. You are welcome tonight. As you are coming out, share the video. Tell others that Lady He is around tonight to pray. If there is a man to pray, there is God to answer. Tonight, Jehovah Nissi is here tonight to answer somebody, to bring you out of darkness, to bring you out of perpetual pain, to bring you out of tears, to bring you out of sorrow, to bring you out of disappointment and failure. Tonight, Jesus reign in your life and destiny. Tonight, Jehovah Nissi reign in your life and destiny. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Eshadai reign. Rikabaye kelebebo suadaba. Rigado sundege lege zinta. This is the season of prayer. Liko parata yata. Erua de zindegebo shakaya kale dalada. Rigodo sundarada jikabrebo. Riakata. Jesus, you reign tonight. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father, we commit this prayer before you tonight. We hand over this prayer line to you, God, tonight. Angels of the living God, take charge. Let the Holy Ghost take control tonight. Let the Holy Ghost deliver souls tonight from the witchcraft coven, from the marine coven, from the any coven, any adult coven that the devil has tied you down. Tie your finance, tie your miracle, tie your greatness, tie your opportunity in life. Tonight, the Lord will bring you out of darkness. If you believe according to this, the song you hear in the voice of the minister of God, that song you hear forevermore, you reign. It is a song of the spirit. Jehovah reign forever. He reign in your soul. When God reign in you, when God continue to reign in your life, witchcraft have no right to touch your body. Witchcraft have no right to eat your money or to embezzle your life or your good health. Tonight, I tell you, child of God, this is the word of God coming from throne of grace, and you are a peculiar people, ambassador of Christ, a royal priest. Oh, tonight, Jehovah Nissi will visit you. Jehovah Nissi will bring you out of darkness tonight. I don't know how many that have faith in God tonight that I am coming out from that place that the devil used to meet me. They will not meet me again in that area. There is a point and a particular place that the devil always meets a man. But I want to tell you, when they find you in that area tonight, they will not see you. They will not see you. Do you know why? He reigned in your life. Because he reigned, devil cannot put you down. Because he reigned, devil cannot kill you. Because he reigned, And what he asked and he said concerning your life shall be fulfilled in this earth. In the name of Jesus, my Lord, my God, have mercy upon everyone, including me that is talking tonight. Lord, wash our sins away with the blood of Jesus Christ. Pardon our iniquity, oh God, and wash our sins away. Let your blood, oh God, cleanse every man, every woman, oh God, that is hearing the sound of my voice tonight, oh God. Lord, have mercy upon them. Oh God, hear their prayer tonight. Oh God, deliver them tonight. Oh God, let your power send forth your power. Send forth your angels. Send forth, oh God, your sword of fire to deliver them out of a place that the wicked one have dropped there. Tonight, they are coming out from that high situation. They are coming out from that confusing situation. They are coming out from that pain and sorrow. In the name of Jesus Christ, my Lord, my God, my Father, my Maker, every satanic mirror watching me tonight, I break that satanic mirror. I command the arrow of God to stab that satanic mirror. Every evil eye searching and looking at what I am doing tonight, I from the marine water, I from the witchcraft coven, I pluck your eye in a hurry. In the name of Jesus Christ, every arrow's fire against those that want to come out tonight, I return the arrow back to the sender and I chain them down with their heavenly chain. In the name of Jesus Christ, by the power of the Holy Ghost, in Jesus' mighty name, I declare this prayer open. In the name of God, the Father, Son, and of the Holy Ghost, in Jesus' mighty name, we pray with thanksgiving. Hallelujah. You're welcome tonight. God bless you, everyone coming out tonight. God bless you. This is the season of prayer. Just don't be in a hurry. I will not take much of your time. Even the Lord will not take much of your time. But if you are here, let just me have put our hearts. Let just put our mind and body and soul. Just pray and expect the expectation that you are expecting from God. It must surely come to pass. But I want to tell you, the Lord has sent me to you. If he did not send me, I would not be here. The Lord says we should pray tonight against every evil pot cooking my destiny. Are you hearing what I am saying tonight? Hallelujah. You are welcome in the name of Jesus. Vivian, you are welcome. Sister Jocelyn, you are welcome. Please share the video. Invite and share. Glory be to the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I, Lady He, the lioness in the field of Yekmotolekmeya, I go satile, not go atile today. Any man or woman that bet with God must surely fall down. It is not a joke and it's not a pride. Any man and woman that bet with God Almighty, original God, supernatural God, there is no power. Whatever things that want to challenge God is not existing. That thing is not existing in this earth. No power, no idol, no demon, no Satan can challenge God, can bet with the Lord. Whoever that bet with God must surely go down. That is the confidence of those that serve God well. When you serve God with all your heart, when you be in a good lay with Christ, you have an authority over Satan. You have authority over marine. You have authority over witchcraft. You have authority over the power of darkness. Did you know why? Because you know that you live with God well. If you know you are living with God, have it in mind that power has been given to you. If you read the word, it said the power has been given to every man and woman that calls sons and daughters. It said the Spirit of God is being upon you to prophesy, to see vision, to deliver, to heal. That is it. If you believe, if you know who you are in the sight of God, if you know that you are a peculiar and a royal priesthood, ambassador of Christ, if you know that you are the mouthpiece of God, if you know that you are the carrier of Christ, it's not everyone that say, my Lord, that see the kingdom of heaven. It is written down in the word of God. Child of God, tonight is a great night because what we want to handle tonight, it is not a mere joke. It's not a thing that we just come here. There are many people, you that is here, even me that is here. Our bed is very, very cool for us to lie down and be sleeping. Child of God, but there is something we come to iron at here. A destiny come to iron at here. If you don't kill that thing that want to kill you, then we kill you, then we succeed though. God will not ask them anything. A closed mouth is a closed destiny. If you don't know how to open your mouth and say, Lord, enough is enough. I tell you, they keep on eating. They keep on carrying. They keep on doing what they are doing. And the devil has been set out that the time the Lord has given to them to come back has not yet. So you don't allow them to use their own to rob your own. Tonight is a great night. Somebody shout fire. Shout fire. Celebrate the King of Kings. Celebrate the Lord of Lords. The El Shaddai, the mighty man in battle, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. The omniscience, omnipresence. The God that seeth a thing coming to pass. The I am that I am. The original God. Supernatural God. The God that seeth a thing. The God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. The God of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. The God of favor. The God that favor Esther. The God that make things possible. That same God is around tonight. The God that give grace. The God that see Noah. That same God is seeing you tonight to fight your battle. Are you ready tonight? Praise God. Our topic tonight. Every evil pot cooking my destiny. Child of God, a lot of people, destiny have been cooking in the realm of the spirit, in witchcraft coven, native daughter coven, emere coven, witchcraft coven, ogbenje coven, idol coven. The Bible says, if we read the word of God in the book of Ephesians, chapter 6, verse 12, it is written, he said, for we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against the principalities, against power, against the rulers of darkness of this world, against the spiritual wickedness in high places. Spiritual wickedness in high places of this earth we are. They sit down when you were sleeping, discussing your matter, designing how they will do your destiny, putting your destiny, writing it with red Bible, saying they want to useless your life. Is that what you bargain for? Tonight you need to pray that any power, it is written, Isaiah 54, verse 15 says, surely they shall gather. But if whatever people that gather concerning your name, Josephine, concerning your name, Ken, concerning your name, Osaro, concerning your name, Josepha, concerning your name, everyone coming out, Vivian, whoever that gather tonight that is cooking your destiny in their witchcraft coven, your father's house, your mother's house, in your village, in place of your birth, in where you come from, in the area you are, in the environment you dwell, in the city you are, any power cooking your destiny, any devil cooking your destiny, Osaro, tonight the Lord shall scatter them. Vivian, tonight the God Almighty shall scatter them. In the name of Jesus, I believe the confirming is amen. If you confirm it that the Lord should enter through the sound of the voice of the woman of God tonight, to enter into that kingdom of darkness, to scatter whatever things they are cooking against your life. As you say amen and fire, I tell you tonight, the El Shaddai himself is rising from his Shekinah glory. He is rising to fight your battle. Hey, I don't come here to joke. This is what I hear. If the Lord say, lady here, oh, every evil pot cooking the destiny of the children of God. A lot of children of God destiny has been cooking. I don't know who is cooking your destiny. I don't know who is cooking your life, your career. I don't know who is cooking your health. I don't know who is cooking your womb. I don't know who is cooking your liberator or your bank account. I don't know who is cooking that good things that you are write down. That thing that you are proposed in your heart desire. I don't know who carry it to coven. I don't know who is cooking your matter. But the Lord asked me to tell you, Osaro. The Lord say, I should announce to you, Vivian. The Lord say, I should announce to you, Josepha. The Lord say, I should announce to you, Josephine. The Lord not say I should tell you. Whoever doing you, listen to me. Listen to me. There is no man on earth that will see his back. Like everyone living in this earth, born of a man and woman, you cannot see your back. You cannot see your back, never. It is other person that will see your back for you. But whoever that see your back, you didn't know what the person have dropped in your back. You don't know if they give you the name that is not befitting you. You don't know if they have write something that is affecting your destiny in your back, and that everybody is looking at you, but in your front, you don't know what is going on. But something has wrong in your life. Child of God, I come to announce to you tonight, every living soul hearing the sound of my voice tonight, I say every man or woman cooking, using evil pots to cook your destiny, they scatter by fire. He says, surely they shall gather. But if whatever they gather doing against your name, if it's not of God, the Lord said it shall scatter. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, he shall scatter tonight. I say scatter, scatter, scatter. Whatever it is, any power cooking the destiny of any man or woman here tonight, makubarada kayeta lada lada, whoever cooking your destiny, in the name of Jesus, evil pot cooking their destiny, satanic pot cooking their destiny, cooking whatever good gift the Lord deposited in the life of mankind here, in the name of Jesus, that pot catch fire. That pot catch fire now. That pot catch fire. That pot catch fire. In the name of Jesus, say that pot catch fire, catch fire, catch fire. Pot cooking my destiny. Pot that is cooking my career. Catch fire. Catch fire. Any man or woman carry my matter to witchcraft coven. Carry my matter to a mirror kingdom. Carry my matter. Carry your matter. Carry the matter of your destiny. The matter of your marriage. The matter of your brothers and sisters, the matter of your mother and your father, the matter of your born child, the matter of your pregnancy, your matter, the matter of your education, the matter of your helper, any coven they carry your matter to, I come to announce to you tonight. I say power, authority, a solution is around tonight. Angels of God have set out. A millions of angels is around in this prayer line to go to your foundation and your father's house, to go to your village. Whoever sitting down this night will trouble them. If they sit down to consult your name in the mirror, I sit down before the throne of grace. I consult your name back. I say, come out from that evil pot. Come out, come out, come out. Vivian, come out from that evil pot. Josepha, come out from that evil pot. Josephine, come out. Osara, come out from that evil pot in the name of Jesus Christ. This prayer might not be made for many people, but it made for certain people that the Lord want to really answer tonight. Ken, come out from that evil pot. Ken, whoever that say that the call of God upon your life will not stand, come out from that coma, that situation, that place, then dropping you. Come out in a hurry. Ah, this is the errand of prayer. Ligo bosata, rikataya balege sunderege suagade, ezuka balada koto, eruakate kia balada sotoyo koto. Ekrigado sundege bo shakata, riakoto sotoyo koto leda lagata. The Bible says, he said, no weapon formed against you shall prosper. What is that pot that is cooking your destiny? Cooking the things of your life. When we talk about destiny, we talk about every aspect of your life. When we talk about destiny, God is talking about what he deposited in you. That's from generation to generation. When we talk about destiny, we talk about future. When we talk about destiny, we talk about what will become, what you will become tomorrow. When we talk about destiny, destiny is when you, what you will marry tomorrow, but somebody say no way for your marriage. Destiny is when the Lord says, by this time next year, you are graduating out of your school, and the enemy say fail. Those are the destiny cooker. They are cooking it. They are determining how your life will be. But When you come out from the classroom, you read very well. But in the time of your exam, you are doing nonsense. That is a destiny destroyer. That is a destiny cooker. Whoever cooking your destiny. The Lord says, okay, you manage to finish school and you work your CV. They cannot call you, but you qualify. They are cooking your file. They are cooking your CV. They are cooking your destiny. They are saying no to your movements. They have tied chain in your leg, in your waist. There is a bear they put around you. But the Lord says, I shall announce to you, no weapon. Whatever weapon they are using, is it mirror? They are using to monitor you, Osara. Josepha, Josephine, Ken, Vivian. Tonight, any mirror they have using to monitor your movements, according to the will of God, the word of God tonight, he said, no weapon formed against you shall prosper. That every tongue that arise against you, they shall condemn. Any which in your father's house, which in your mother's house, which in your village, which in where you come from, area you are, a friendly friend that is forming any satanic matter around your life, the Lord said they scatter tonight. They will not prosper. The Lord shall uproot them. Marco Barata Yatoleza Dalada. As you believe in the power of the Holy Ghost, the Lord will uproot them tonight in the name of Jesus. Child of God, what is destiny evil cooker? Every evil pot that is cooking your destiny. It is those who carry all your mother's children to coven. Everybody is useless. Sometimes everybody make money, but money does not stand. Sometimes everybody who go to school, but no marriage. Sometimes everybody marry, but we struggle to give birth. It's an evil cooker. They are cooking it. They are saying no. They are saying no. Whoever say no to your career, say no to your movement in life, say no to what the Lord say yes to, we declare them obituary. And do you agree with God tonight that you declare your enemy obituary? Say, die, 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 die by fire. Die, tumble and fall. Whoever sitting down around my father's house in the village, night or day, whoever that gather in my mother's house in the village, in the name of Jesus Christ, say, tumble and fall, die by fire, scatter, scatter. Scatter in the name of Jesus Christ. Scatter in the name of Jesus Christ. Likaba yeketele zia godo. Rikado zoto ye galada. Eria godo sataya da. Redeseke ye lado zodo lodo. Leki abarada kitorodo. Lesakaba lede kuabara. Liaka redesi kalada. De scatter by fire. In the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says, in the book of Psalm 35, verses 1, the Lord says, David says, he said, Lord, plead my cause. David, praise your welcome. He said, Lord, plead my cause, O Lord. Plead my cause, O Lord. Strive with them that is striving with me. Are you ready to tell the Lord tonight as I am praying for you and you pray for yourself as well? As I'm praying for you, repeat the prayer. Take it very hard, because every evil pot that is cooking destiny, those evil pot need to scatter. Those evil pot need to catch fire. And not just only the pot catch fire. The people that sit down in that coven cooking your destiny, they need to stumble and fall. They need to die in a hurry. They need to sleep, not wake up. They need to pay with their own blood, because it is written in the word of God in the book of Isaiah 49, verses 26. It is written down there. The Lord says, I will oppress those that oppress thee. It is not just a mere coincidence word. The Lord have already promised you, child of God, tonight. You are just hearing God through my mouth tonight that he said it to you that those that oppress you, he will oppress them. The Lord says he will fill them with their own flesh. They will drink their blood tonight. So that, let me tell you, child of God, every evil pot cooking your destiny, not just only the pot catch fire and scatter, but those who is involved that carry your name to put it inside pot, or your mother's children, or your father's children, or your sibling, or your family, or those that love you, whoever cooking their name, tonight they will tumble, they will fall, they will cook their, they will eat their flesh and use their own blood to download it, because it is written, because that is what the Lord promised the enemy, that is what the Lord said to the enemy, that he will give to them tonight. Are you hearing the sound of my voice, child of God? Tonight, I don't come to compromise with them. I am not negotiating with any devil. I am not negotiating with any witchcraft, but I am telling them, whoever cooking your destiny, whoever cooking your career, whoever cooking your life, whoever cooking whatever good things the Lord gives to you, listen to me. If you have a paper, then put it in a pot and it begin to boil. How can that paper begin to look for job? Or how can that CV work for well? How can it clear physically? You might be seeing in the writing on it, but in the realm of the spirit, they have wiped it out. But child of God, the Lord have anointed Lady here to comfort them, those that is pulling you down. The Lord have anointed me to say to them that your mother's children will not die again. I don't know the cooking of destiny they have right about your family, saying that they will be dying one by one, saying that they will be misbehaving and dying one by one. I don't know what they said to your father or they said to your mother. I don't know whoever that your mother have fight with or have an issue with her, and they carry your mother's name to afar. They carry it to a native daughter. They carry it to Mariwad. They carry it to evil lion. They carry it to evil deity. They begin to incantation and they begin to cook the destiny of your father's children, of your mother's children, of your generation family. But child of God, I come to announce to you that tonight, that power that they have sent to fight you, the Lord is telling you from the book of Psalm 35 verses 1, oh Lord, plead the cause of everybody living here tonight. Plead their cause this very night, this night, not tomorrow, this now, this minute. May God plead your cause. Begin to strive with them. Begin to destroy them. He said, I will strive with those that strive with you. I will fight against those that fight against you. Child of God, tonight I come to announce to you. I said, I will not take much of your time. Those that collect this bendita tonight, those that eat the word of God tonight, through the voice of Lady He, the lioness in the field, oh, yet not to let me I go subtle, not go at it today. It is the Lord God Almighty that is a great God. There is no other great God out there. There is no other thing that is representing God. Anything that God cannot do does not exist. Whatever thing that want to challenge God Almighty is not existing. It is a lie. Praise Master Jesus Christ. We have gone far to the era that Christianity has turned to war. It's a battlefield. You need to pray. This is not the time you sleep too much. Sleep is good. But do this for 1 hour, 30 minutes. Anywhere you see prayer, carry it. It will work. It will work. Because this night, your foundation, your village, your place of birth, your mother's house, your father's house, then witchcraft dead now. They will not sleep this night too. They will change their mindset. Because the God of Lady He is around. He's a God of fire. He's a consuming fire. Elijah says, he said, if I be a man of God, the fire of God will come down. The fire of God is in your village now. It's only if you believe God. If you believe that God is working now, is working on your behalf. Child of God, the word of God make me to clear it to you tonight that in the book of Exodus chapter 14, verses 13, Moses said to the children of Israel, he said, stand still. That is your message tonight. whoever hearing the sound of my voice. The Lord asked me to tell you tonight that you should stand still. That the Egyptian whom you see today, you shall see them no more. That disappointment, that failure that you are seeing, you will not see it again. That hatred that you are seeing, that barrenness, that struggle, the thing that you are struggling for, they are over tonight. As you believe, as Amen is flying to heaven, the Lord is working on your behalf. As Amen is flying to heaven, the Lord is working on your behalf. He says, stand still and seal the salvation of the Lord. The Egyptian you see today, you shall see them no more. In verse 14, he said, the Lord will fight for you and you will hold your peace. Do you believe that the Lord will fight for you? You will hold your peace. Say, oh Lord, my God, any power cooking my destiny, as I begin to pray, let that power catch fire, fall down and die in the name of Jesus Christ. Any power cooking your destiny, let them fall down and die. Any power cooking my destiny, I command you, fall down and die. Any power cooking the destiny of my family, wherever you are, I command you, I enter my village. In the name of Jesus Christ, everybody hearing the sound of my voice, plead the blood of Jesus for just 1 minute. Say, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Say, the blood of Jesus Christ, the precious blood of Jesus Christ, the precious blood of Jesus Christ. Plead the blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus. Over the children, over the people of God, the blood of Jesus Christ. I plead the blood of Jesus in your life now. The blood of Jesus Christ in your spiritual life. I plead the blood of Jesus Christ in your voice, in your head, in your eye, in your bust, in your body, all over your part of your body, every organs of your body. I plead the blood of Jesus. Can everyone hearing the sound of my voice say, oh Lord, I drink the blood of Jesus Christ tonight. Every deposit of devil that is working against my body and soul, that is working against your body and soul, say, my father, as I begin to pray tonight, every deposit of Satan, every evil deposit, cooker pot of evil, cooking my destiny, cooking my career, cooking my head, cooking your head, cooking your family, cooking your marriage, cooking your womb, says scatter, let them stumble and fall in the name of Jesus Christ, by the power of the Holy Ghost, in the name of Jesus Christ, they stumble, they fall by fire. Rikale zondoro dayakala dalada, fire of the Holy Ghost, likoria dalada, enter into the foundation of every living soul hearing the sound of my voice tonight. Enter the foundation of every living human being that is hearing the sound of my voice tonight. This is Lady He, the lioness in the field. The grace and the anointing is being given to Lady He. The authority is in me. If you are living right, if you are living well with God Almighty, power is given to you to defeat Satan. Power is given to you to defeat demon, because the Lord says, and that in that days of trouble, I will be with you. In the days of trouble, that the shield of fire is around your body and soul. Who is cooking my destiny? I enter my father's house. Who is cooking your destiny? I enter your village. Who is cooking your marriage career? Who is cooking your foundation? Who is cooking the things that the Lord has put in your life? Say, Lord, locate and kill that man. Locate and kill that woman. Begin to say, Lord, say, Lord, say, Lord Jesus Christ. Say, Lord Jesus Christ, Lord Jesus Christ. Tonight, Lord Jesus Christ, enter my house, my father's house, enter my mother's house, enter your village, enter your community, enter the place you are. Are you in America? Are you in London, are you in Bangor, are you in Austria, are you in Italy, are you in Spain, all over the world, wherever you are you in Morocco, are you in Ghana, are you in Nigeria, are you in Uganda, wherever you are, I say to you tonight, say, Lord Jesus Christ, send your fire to my father's house, send your fire to my mother's house, by thunder, by fire, Holy Ghost, say, send your fire, Holy Ghost, say, send your fire, Holy Spirit, say, send your fire, Adonai, say, send your fire, King of Kings, say, send your fire, King of Glory, let that man die, the man that is affecting you, let it die, any man, that woman, or Sarah, that is affecting your life, Aria Gadalada, Josepha, Aria Gadalada, Josephine, Rika Tole Teletayata, begin to commit, because I want to send the Lord to your foundation. I want to send the power of the Holy Ghost to your villager, to uproot whatever they bury concerning your life, whatever they do against you. I don't know how they bury it. They tell 2 years to come that you will die in your sleep. But tonight, the Lord wants to uproot that plan of Satan. The Lord wants to uproot. He wants to terminate the plan of devil. The agreement of the witchcraft. That jealousy man, that jealousy woman in your father's foundation, that power, that woman that said no, that woman that succeeded killing your father, killing your mother, that man that succeeded killing your father, killing your mother because of euro money, because of children being abroad, because of children is insane. I don't know. He said it is not enough that your father have died, your mother have died. It is not the turn of the children. But I want to announce to you, child of God, are you with me tonight? The angels is in your father's company. The angels is in your mother's compound. Tonight, say, Lord, oh Lord Jesus Christ, Adonai, say, the God of Lady here, arise, enter my father's house, arise and enter my mother's house, arise and destroy, locate that evil man, locate that evil man, call on the name of your villager, locate that evil woman, locate that evil man, locate that wicked auntie, locate that wicked uncle, locate that native daughter, locate that power of darkness, locate that emerema, locate that Ogbanje woman that is affecting my mother's children, that is affecting my life. Say, Lord Jesus Christ, fight my battle. I pray for you in the name of Jesus Christ. Everyone hearing the sound of my voice tonight, I pray, I send the Holy Ghost, the angels of God, to your father's house, to your mother's house, to your foundation, to your village, to your place. Any man or woman that have drawn satanic plan against your mother's children, against your father's children, against your sibling, against your career, against your marriage, that has caused you tears, against your life, that wicked man, that wicked woman, oh Lord of heaven, the God that seeth a thing coming to pass, the God of fire, enter everybody that is here, enter their various houses. Begin to locate and kill that man. Let that man die by fire. Let that woman die by fire. Let that devil die by fire. Let that person that devil is using against that family, may it die by fire. Confess and die. Holy Ghost. Shakabaledes. Invite and share the video. Please put the thumbs up and put the like. Hallelujah. Glory be to the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Rikaye baladale zikale debo shataya dalado. Redekeye kalado siya gadale. Radakoto yikalabragadaba. Listen to me, child of God. The Lord said I should tell you. That's what he's saying now. He said, tell everyone hearing the sound of my voice that I am the man of war. Did you believe God? He knows how to go to war. In the word of God, there is some battle that was going on in the life of the children of Israel. The Lord says to them, no need of you thousands going there. Just hold on. I will go to the war for you. When God go war for you, nobody can defeat God. No devil can defeat God. Except God is not backing you up. Except God is not sending you. You see this one we are praying today. It is the Lord that sent us. I hear it clear. I hear it clear. Whatever you hear in the midst of prayer is from God. The Lord says, my child, every evil pot cooking destiny of mankind, let the evil pot scatter. The Lord himself have seen down from his throne that evil pot is cooking in this earth. In fact, if God opened your eye, a lot of evil pot that is boiling against the children of mankind. Oh my God of heaven, arise and scatter them. Let them scatter by fire. Say, my father, as I begin to pray, any power calling my mother's children name in the coven of witchcraft, in the marine world, any power that is calling my children name, your children name, in the mirror, say, Holy Ghost, as they call your name, let they appear, the Lord, they will kill their own. They shall kill their own by fire, by thunder. They shall kill their own. Listen to me. The Lord says, I'm a man of war. Exodus chapter 15, verses 3. The Lord says, the Lord is the man of war, and the Lord is his name. Okako, Bini call it Okako, the man of war. The man, mighty man in battle. The king of kings. The Lord of lords. Every power working against you, cooking your destiny, cooking your womb, cooking your marriage, cooking your happiness, cooking your joy, cooking every living good things that the Lord have deposited in your life. Say, cash fire, that satanic pot, cash fire, that demonic pot, cash fire, in the name of Jesus. The area I want to summarize it before we go to our various bed tonight, because tomorrow is another day. The Lord has set me out for prayer. As many that is ready to pray, the Lord is ready to heal and deliver. The Lord is ready. The God said we should not give them rest. Don't give them rest. Don't allow them to sit down in the coven and begin to consult about you and begin to do things about you. Listen to me. Don't be in a comfort zone. That is where God is saying now. We should just say, okay, God is there fighting for you. You need to pray. Because the people of devil, they don't rest. They don't rest. Until they scatter, they don't rest. So people of God, don't rest. Don't give rest until you destroy their camp. Don't give rest. Remember, the book of Matthew, I think it's 11 verse 12. Say, right from the days of John the Baptist, the kingdom of heaven suffered violence. I believe those who fight will win. I want you to be, I urge you to be a fighter in this race. Fight for your rights. Carry on a holy hunger and begin to pray. Evil is bad. Run away from evil and repent fully. Give your life to Jesus. Be careful. Don't be a jealous man, a jealous woman. Every human being has an anger in them, naturally. It has a limit. There is a way somebody will push you, the anger will come out. It's a beast. But the beast, the Lord shall remove it from every human being living for God. Did you know why? Because if you are not provoked, you cannot have it. It comes through provocation. But it is whenever be your portion in the name of Jesus Christ. Jesus is coming back again. He's coming back. Jesus is very, very fast approaching. He's coming back. Give your life to him. Serve him. Worship him. Praise him. Always thank him. Please, don't use whatever things that the Lord do for you. Don't use it to thank a human being. It is an error. Don't thank anybody for what God has done. For God is the one that holds the power. He's the only giver. If men were God, you will not take the breeze of life. So, for you to know that God is God, is a great God. Praise Master Jesus. Tonight, Zephaniah says, the book of Zephaniah chapter 3, verses 14. The Bible says, he said, because the Lord is announcing to me to tell you that you now that is watching me tonight, he said you should be rejoicing. The Lord said you should sing and rejoice. He called you, just call you by your name. He said, daughter of Zion, listen and be blessed in Jesus' name. He said, sing, O daughter of Zion. Shout, O Israel. Be glad and rejoice with all the heart, with all the heart. Be glad, rejoice with all the heart, O daughter of Jerusalem. Tonight, because did you know why God is telling you to be rejoicing and be glad tonight, children of God and people of God and people that live for God? Listen to me. This is a logo of Lady He. The God documented my life to praise Him. That is why I have no fear. I know Him more than any other thing. I trust Him. He's the owner of all souls. Child of God, the reason why God said you should be glad is this, that this night, it is a promise from God that God Himself is in your Father's house now. That is why He said you should be enjoying, jubilate, go and sleep. Angel is taking charge. They are destroying what they've done against you. Angels is giving them sleepless night. Let me tell you, your enemy will not sleep this night, oh, because God of Lady is around. Is moving. What may God arise this night to enter your village, to enter your father's house? The witch, they are not sleeping tonight. They are not sleeping. If they are not dying, but they are in perpetual fire tonight, because God will not give them rest tonight. God will trouble them. He will trouble them like a troubled water. He will give them trouble. He will enter their kingdom. It is God. He just always one finger. Angels will arise. Angels that go to war. Angels that go to battle. Archangels. They are going to your village. They are in your village. That is why God said, I should tell you, you should rejoice now. Because they will soon confess. If they refuse to leave you, if they refuse to stop cooking your destiny, or to stop killing your brothers and sisters, or to stop killing in your household, tonight God is judging them. That is why the Lord says He wants to remove it. In verse 15 is the same that Zephaniah chapter 3 verse 15. Listen and be blessed what the Lord says. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Lord says, the Lord has taken away. Listen, He told you in verse 14 that be rejoiced, O daughter of Zion. Be glad, daughters of Jerusalem. Be glad that He has fought the battle for you. But He now said now, in verse 15, say, the Lord has taken away thy judgment. Do you see it now? Is it clear to you that the judgment, the thing they have used and say against you, they are right, the petition they write against you, the perpetual execution they wrote against you, child of God, the Lord says, He said it is taken away, the judgment have been taken away. What the witchcraft in your father's village have judged against you, have just taken away tonight. That is why you need to be glad. That is why you need to be rejoicing now. Just rejoicing, because it is not you or it is not me that will fight this war for you. But I want to tell you, if you quiet your mouth or you shut up your mouth, a closed mouth is a closed destiny. They will just use you like a caricature. They will use you like something, they keep it like a rag. But it is not your portion. That is why I'm telling you tonight, just give me this attention and listen to Jehovah Nisi Shaddai. Listen to the will of God. Listen, this is the will of God in your life, that He has fought for you. That joy and gladness is your portion. Makaba, ligo so darada kayaka. The judgment is taken away. He has cast out their enemies. Sure, I said it before. I've not read this Bible verse. I said it that they are not sleeping tonight. Oh, He will cast them out. That backyard, they do meeting in the realm of the spirits. It will not contain them again. The river, the sea, the mountain, where they go to judge your case, it will not contain them tonight. Because the Lord will cast them out. He will cast them out of the faces of the earth. Cast them to abyss. So shall it be. And the human being that carry the abyss, carry your name to them. Those human beings, they will sleep, they will not wake up. You agree with the Lord tonight?
as the enemy is flying to heaven, angels is being released to destroy them. As your enemy is flying to heaven, angel is being released. As your enemy is flying, as your hallelujah is flying, as your fire is flying, as God Almighty is flying, God is releasing his angel. He say, archangel, everybody hearing the sound of my voice, say, archangels from heaven, enter my foundation, enter my village, enter my place, enter my life, enter my spiritual life. Tumble whatever things that is not of you in me. Begin to tumble them. Holy Ghost. Authority of God is around. He said he will cast the enemy away. The king of Israel, even the Lord, is in the midst of thee. God is here now. It is not a joke. It is not just a novel. It is the will of God we are reading from throne of grace. The word of God is quickening our power. The word of God is the one that healeth. It is the word of God that go for war for you. Not just made talk. The word, the sword is the word. Devil know who know the word. Devil know who use the word for real. And this word will go into the foundation of marine. Listen to me. They might come tonight because they know that you are not strong in faith. That's what I'm hearing God telling me. He said a lot of them, as they are shattered out of their places now, there are some people still watching me. Your faith is not just too tight with God. Because of that, the devil still has some room want to come. But the Lord said, I should tell you that they will not do anything. That the armor of God is around you. As they come, they will see the fire around you. Everybody hearing the sound of my voice, say fire around my life. Say fire. Say it to yourself. The way I'm saying it now, take it to yourself. Say fire of the Holy Ghost around my body and soul. And I want you to put your leg on top of the word of God or upon the word of God. Ephesians chapter 6, verses 13. Say, oh Lord, wear me the armor of God. Everyone hearing the sound of my voice, say, oh Lord my God, wear me the armor of God. The armor means like a shield of fire. The armor means that it covered you. Devil will not see you. The armor of God is protection. The armor of God is preservation. The armor of God is solution. The armor of God is authority that is inside of you that devil has no right. Say, Lord, wear me your armor tonight. Let the armor of God surrender my soul, surrender my spirit and my household, surrender my children, surrender my bed where I sleep. The fire of God in my street, 100 kilometers in my family, let the armor of God surrender me. Say, Lord, armor of God, surrender my life, surrender my soul, surrender my spirit, surrender my body. Now, as I pray for you in Jesus' name. Everyone hearing the sound of my voice, I pray for you in the name of Jesus. I put my leg upon the word of God in the book of Ephesians chapter 6, verse 13. Oh Lord, let the arm of God, your shield of fire, it is written in the book of Psalms, as the mountains surrounded Jerusalem, the hand of the Lord is around you. Everyone hearing the sound of my voice, I round you with the fire of God. I round you with the shield of fire. Devil will not see you tonight. Satan will not see you tonight. The marine that cast out in your body will not enter you. You spiritual wife will not enter you tonight. Spiritual husband will not enter you tonight. That satanic bead in your waist, they are cutting off. That satanic bead in your neck, they are cutting off. Whatever it is in your eye that is not of God, they are removing out. Whatever it's in your head that is causing headache, madness, they are coming out from you. I pull it out in a hurry. In the name of Jesus Christ, by the power of the Holy Ghost, I pray for you. He said, the Lord is in the midst of thee. Thou shalt not see evil anymore. Hello. Josephine, the Lord says, I shall announce to you, you will not see evil anymore. Thou shalt not see evil again anymore. You will not bury anybody again. You will not cry. From today, I pray for you. Those who say that you will cry, they will carry your cry, they will cry it. Those who are preparing what you don't know, they will use their heads to carry it. Any man man or woman coming from your father's house, your mother's house, let them contend with the God of Lady He, the lioness in the field. Let them contend with the Holy Ghost. Let them contend with the God of fire. Let them contend with the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Let them contend tonight. Ligo Bashataya Balada. The God of Daniel. May they contend with the God of Daniel. Let them contend with the God of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. Tonight, I pray for you. Everybody hearing the sound of my voice, whoever that say that you will not get peace, the Lord will strike them. The Lord will destroy them. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I hear the Lord telling me. He says, set to 10 people here. Say, Lord, every evil mark in my head. I hear the Lord says there are evil mark. Witchcraft mark. What is that witchcraft mark the Lord is trying to explain to you and I this night? Is when you wake up in the morning, you will see some strange mark in your body. The meaning of that, you are being marked in their register, in the realm of the spirit, in the witchcraft coven, that you are the next to die. It might be next year, it might be next 2 years, it might be next 3 years, but that thing you always see, that which come to mark you. You see your body physically. You see the fingernails in your body. It is the mark in the realm of the spirit that you have been marked for death. So, it is not late now. We will erase it. The more we clean it in your body, we clean it in the witchcraft coven. As we clean it, not just only cleaning it, the witchcraft will catch fire. Because you are the apple of God's eye. Whoever that touch you, touch the apple of God's eye. No one will touch your body. Say, oh Lord, my Father, make me an untouchable. You that is hearing the sound of my voice. Say to God, say to your enemy, say, I am untouchable. Say, I am a child of God. Trouble me not again. I am a child of God. You can't do me anything. I am not afraid because I know who I am. I am a daughter of God. I am a son of God. I trust Jehovah Nissi Shaddai. I know the everlasting God. I know the King of Kings. I know the Lord of Lords. I know the blessed Redeemer. He is my God. Remember, Psalm 23 verses 1. The Lord is your shepherd. Did you know that, child of God? You shall not want. You don't want to die. You will not seek. You don't want sickness. You don't want poverty. You don't want it at all. Because the Lord is your shepherd. You shall not want anything. You don't want to poor. You don't need poverty. You don't want it at all in your life. You don't want barrenness. You don't want failure. You don't want disappointments. Child of God, I come to announce to you, let not your heart be troubled, says the Lord. The book of John chapter 14 verse 1, that is where the Lord said to you, that let not your heart be troubled. I am telling you, child of God, tonight, this is what will push the devil in your life. And this is what will make the devil begin to pack their luggages and baggages around and begin to run away. Say, Lady, he don't come again. Lady is around now. Lady is want to take charge. Me, I am not afraid. Listen to me. Trouble carry you to a greater height. Every battle you fought and win, you become a king as a man. Every battle you fought and win as a woman, you become a queen. Esther say, if I want to die, let me die. If I want to perish, a protocol breaker. The anointing that wants to enter you tonight, it is the anointing that you will begin to break every protocol, everything they have said concerning you. Somebody will say, ah, a woman have no rights in this family, begin to talk like this, but you just rise up. Do you know why? The spirit to break some protocol of Satan. Do you know some evil men in the family, some evil women in the family, they rise up, begin to bring something that will not make the children of that family to grow. But tonight, that satanic pot, every evil pot cooking your destiny, they scatter. they scatter by fire. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Shakate lede zundagabalada. Zikalada lede zigalado. Zigalado. Ziagade lege segerega lagadoa. Elua kadelege lega yalada lada 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 lada. Everyone hearing the sound of my voice, pray this way the way you are hearing it from me. Say, Lord, I shall not die. I'm hearing God telling me, cancel death. I'm hearing God telling me, Holy Ghost, thank you. Say, cancel death tonight. Say, cancel death. Listen to me. If you're not doing, they go do unto you. If you not cancel and you not kill them first. Listen, these are the spiritual beings. You don't know them. But they know you. They know where you day. Say, I shall not die. Say, Lord. Somebody holler Lord like 7 times. Say, Lord Jesus Christ. 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 I shall not die. My children shall not die. My husband shall not die. My brothers and sisters shall not die. I cancel death in a hurry in the life of my sibling. From Africa to Europe to America to London to Asia, any area, any part, autumn part of the world, wherever they are, they shall not die. People around me shall not die. People that love me shall not die. I shall not die. In the name of Jesus, now I pray for you. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, everyone hearing the sound of my voice, as I call Lord Jesus Christ, say, you shall not die. Your children shall not die. Your husband shall not die. Your wife shall not die. Your loved one shall not die. People that is around you that love you shall not die. It is only your enemy that is permitted to die. In the name of Jesus Christ, by the power of the Holy Ghost, I don't serve a dead God. I serve a living God. He is the same yesterday and today and forevermore. When God say yes, no man can say no. When God lift you up, no man can bring you down. The Lord is on your side, child of God. Jehovah is on your side, child of God. I come to announce to you that you shall not die. Say, Lord, I shall not die. Every rope of death hang on your neck. In the name of Jesus Christ, I lose it. I lose you from the rope of death. Child of God, I lose you from the rope of death. Kaladaladalada, power that is waiting you in the dream to strike your spirit, to strike your heart, to strike your liver, to strike your body. To kobala da la da la da la da la da kobaya kayata erotusi kaya da le da la da erua de ke se ke ye galado ride de zondoro da la kalata ekubaria da la da la da la da riege de sotaya kata. You shall not die. In the name of Jesus Christ, I just have three prayer points. I will let you go because tomorrow is another day. The Lord just raised me. He just raised me for this. As many that is alive, as many that is willing to come out from that dark situation, as many according to the way I sing that song you're hearing from my mouth. As a minister today, I was singing that song that forevermore you reign. You brought us out of darkness, and that darkness you are coming out of it. It puts you onto the light of his word. And the light of God is power. The light of God is shining. The light of God is make you to go higher. You cannot light a light and put it under a bed. You cannot build a house in a hill and no one is seeing it. You are just like that house. You are just like that light, the light, and put it upon the hill and you need to be seen. Say, Lord, I'm hearing God. He said, that is another prayer for another day. I am the light. That is a prayer. The Lord is taking us one after the other. The Lord is going to break their wings and collect your glory and return it back to you. We are still going there. But tonight, the Lord is and tracing the devil, evil plot that is cooking the destiny of your born children, the destiny of your marriage, the destiny of your career, the destiny of your helper, the destiny of your life. Evil pot cooking me, says scatter. Say, Lord, evil pot cooking me. Pray it first. I will pray for you. Because me, I need to still pray for myself as I'm praying for you. It's a prayer. Jesus is around now. Say, oh Lord, my God, as I begin to pray, every evil pot cooking my life, cooking the good things in my life, as I pray, that pot scatter by fire. Scatter by fire. In the name of Jesus Christ, that pot scatter. Let the people sitting down cooking that destiny fall down and die. In the name of Jesus, I pray for you hearing the sound of my voice. Every evil pot cooking your life and destiny, tonight, I hear the Lord telling me, He said there is six of you this night. I activate your eye. He said, open six people's eye. Many, there are people that is just talking that thing to God as we are praying. I'm still going to finish that prayer before the Holy Spirit interrupts me. Say, there are people here hearing the sound of your voice. Say, oh Lord, open my eye. Open my spiritual eye, because six of you, you will write it on testimony. Six of you hearing the sound of my voice, this night you will dream about your foundation. You will see the original people manipulating the family. You will see the powers. You will see the power. Now, I give you power in the name of Jesus Christ. I release grace. I release fresh anointing to you. As you see them, may God help you to crush them down, physically and spiritually. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for you. Every satanic pot cooking your destiny, they scatter. And those who stand, sit down around cooking your destiny, they stumble, they fall, they scatter. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. By the power of the Holy Ghost. The Bible says, let not your heart be troubled. Believe in God. Believe in God that created you. He is your God. He is your God. He cannot lie. He is a great God. I soak your life with the blood of Jesus Christ. Everyone here, the sound of my voice, see me at this junction tomorrow. I will come on time, 9 o'clock, by God's grace. I will come on time tomorrow evening. This is the season of prayer. The Lord said we should pray. Please be here tomorrow, 9 o'clock, so that I will not take much time. I will not exceed more than 10:30, so that you go on bed on time. Tomorrow, just be here. Jesus is awesome. God bless you, Sister Mercy. God bless you, Sister Josepha. God bless you, Brother Sarah. God bless you, Sister Josephine. God bless you, Brother Sister Deborah, Brother Ken. People that is coming out, please, I'm not seeing your comments. If I'm seeing your comments, I will just recommend you and sit up to you. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you for joining tonight. Tomorrow is a great night. Thank you, you too. God bless you. Thank you. Thank you, Sister Mercy. More grace to you too. Thank you. Please, your comments. Hallelujah. This is Forever More You Reign. You can see the my YouTube channel. Share the subscribe. Search the notification button and put down your comments in my page. Down below, God bless you. Very soon I will come out in YouTube live to preach it there and give you what the Lord gives to me back out. In my word, oh, forevermore you reign. Please just subscribe to this, my YouTube channel, subscribe to my songs. The Lord is there. In my word. Oh, forevermore you reign, forever.
Sound of my voice with the blood of Jesus. Angels guide you tonight. As you sleep, angel guide you. You will not die in your sleep. Attack will not meet you. The fuel of fire surrender you now. In the name of Jesus, as you sleep, sweet dream, good dream you shall see. I declare your life. I prophesy to you. Tomorrow will be a better place of you to dwell. In the name of Jesus. Tonight, your bed will be a good place to sleep and rest. In the name of Jesus Christ, attack will not enter you. Evil will not know your dwelling. Sickness will not enter you. I soak everyone hearing the sound of my voice, and I hide you under the canopy of God. In the name of Jesus, the book of Psalm 91 says, he that dwell in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I soak your life, your destiny, your future, your career, your marriage, your home, your desire, every good thing, your head, your body, your soul, with the precious blood of Jesus. Go and succeed. Go and sleep well. Go to your various work tomorrow. It shall be well with your soul. It is well with your life. It is well with your life. It is well with your soul. It is well with your children. It is well with your marriage. It is well with your husband. It is well with your wife. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Soak your life with the blood of Jesus Christ. God bless you. Good night. See you at 9 o'clock tomorrow in the name of Jesus. Let's see what the Lord have to cook for us tomorrow. Yes, in the name of Jesus. Please like Lady Hippage and write some comments there. God bless you. Thank you. Always press the notification button. God bless you. Good night. Like and love. God bless you. Bye. Good night.